Let's describe the photo and expand our vocabulary. In today's photo, we are going to visit a wonderful clock tower. Clock tower, which is located in Izmir, Turkey. It's a historic clock tower, a symbol of the city, and arguably, the city's most famous site. It's in the center of the photo, and along with the palm trees flanking the tower, it dominates this square. To flank. To flank something can mean to be on both sides of something. So two bodyguards may flank a president. These are large palm trees. Palm trees. There is a lot going on in this square, and it appears to be a meeting place for locals as well as for tourists. There's some ladies standing in a circle chatting, as well as people sitting on stone steps near the base of the tower. In the background, there are some people sitting on benches, enjoying the nice weather. There are definitely a lot of pigeons in the square. Pigeons, sometimes called rats with wings by those who don't like them. Rats with wings. There's also a city worker in this picture, sweeping things up with a broom. To sweep things up. This clock tower was completed in 1901. The tower is made of marble, and stone, though it has an iron and lead skeleton. It's 25 meters high and has an octagonal plan, and four floors. The tower has four clocks, one on each side of the tower. There are four fountains around the clock as well. There is a bell on the fourth floor, a bell, surrounded by 12 columns. We can also see the star and crescent on the tower. Star and crescent. The history of Izmir is quite interesting, as many civilizations have called it home over the centuries. Its history stretches back up to 8,500 years ago. To stretch back. To reach back in time or go back in time. If you ever make it to Izmir, be sure to take the time to make a stop at the clock tower. For more photo descriptions, check out one of these videos. And remember, communication first, always.